Hey guys, I'm coming on right now just to do a video. It's not really a requested video or anything like that. I just wanted to come on and make a quick video to show you guys basically that I just cleaned my rabbit cage, Simba's cage. As you can see, there's nothing on the floor, so it's really clean. Basically what I do with that is I sweep it and then vacuum it. And that's how I get it to be super clean like that. But anyway, I'm kind of switching up his cage today. It used to be one big circle, but now I'm gonna be connecting it like this. And then I'm gonna have this like divider right here. Cause I wanna put some fleece over the top right here so he can have a little bit more privacy. So that's my idea for the cage this time. And I added a few new toys, if you can see. I have this toy right here. It's just one of those little wooden things with a ball in it. I've had this for a while and I didn't open it. So I just opened it for him. And then I put some of the apple sticks in here. And then some seagrass twists, and then some of the cardboard tube. I redesigned it. I just cut it and made it to where he can play with in his little hay bin. And then this one, as you can see, I cut it along the way so he can just have a different feel of that. And I still have his little cooling mat right there. And over here is his food and water. And then in that corner, it's his litter and his litter box. And I don't know if I mentioned in my last video, but I recently bought that litter box at a Goodwill. It was only $1.99 and I thought it was a great deal, so I got it. And I was thinking that maybe since it's a little bit smaller, Simba wouldn't kick out the shavings, but he does still. He's just gonna always be like that. Aww. But his old litter box is right here. And yeah, so I just basically wanted to come on and show you guys what I'm doing with the cage. And I will show you when I complete the cage and have all the fleece on the top right here. I'll let you guys see. So basically this is the finish product of the cage. I decided to just cover this top over here because this is where his toys and his hay bin are. So I think he spends more time over there than over by his water and food dish. So I just decided to put it on that side, and it only covers the top, not the sides. And then on this side I still put up a fleece blanket by his food and water, just to give him a little bit of privacy over here as well. So he's scoping out his new cage setup. So basically I just put these binder clips, paper clips, whatever you want to call them, on the top, two of them on each side of this one. And then I just had a clothespin here, and then another one over here. And then this fleece is really cute. I like it. It has all these dinosaurs on it, and I thought it would fit perfectly in his room. I thought it was so cute. I get my fleeces at Goodwill's, and they're really cheap. And of course I wash them first before I even put them in or on his cage. So yeah, so basically that's his overview of his new cage setup. And I like to switch it up, you know, every once in a while. I really, really want to make a condo for him that has like a two-story and stuff. But like I mentioned in my other video, I do not have that type of money right now to buy the wood and stuff for that. So I just, you know, make good with what I have. So I think he likes his new cage setup, so I'm very happy. So yeah, I hope you guys like the video, and there will be more coming soon, and please request. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Bye.
How great your love for me. Now I see what you're thinking.